Hi, old Doom Lads, this is Wacky Panda here, and I'm playing with my good friend LifeBro67. How you doing, my man?
Good.
We are doing a Minecraft Let's Play, as you guys can see in the title. What we're going to do is we're going to try and get all the achievements, and we're going to beat the game. Are you ready to do this?
No.
We haven't played this in such a long time. But let's just take one of these houses for now. I say this one. I'll take
let's
this
just
one.
Like...
This one's
not
mine.
Have a rage day. Like, this was like my, well, this was our idea of like not raging for a day of just playing Fortnite.
Yeah.
Mainly
we're doing that later
that
on.
That game's been getting me mad.
We're doing that later on.
Oh, this is a lucky spawn.
Do you want some bread and apples, dude?
I mean, it will be good
go.
When I'm mining.
Yeah.
I'll be the
so
miner.
I'm gonna take a house, you're gonna take a house. I'm gonna take a small house because I'm not gonna be getting a bunch of stuff. So I think I'm gonna take, yeah, this house I think I'm gonna take.
No,
I already want to share house. You wanna go share house? Let's just take a big one.
It doesn't matter. Hey, you remember back in the good old days of Minecraft when it was like a big log house? Like,
yeah. Where are those at? I don't
yeah,
see
well,
it.
How come you don't yeah, those are actually nice houses.
I'm gonna work. I'm still living here. This is actually I mean I can
you're gonna live
house.
In a church.
It's,
you're gonna
no,
live in a church.
Yeah, basically. I'm gonna turn this into a house.
I guess I'm gonna live in this house then.
I don't know where actually I'm totally gonna live, but I thought we were living together. Are we living together or no?
Well for now let's just like stay in separate houses until you start building a house.
Okay, I'm just gonna take the blacksmith house then.
Alright.
Check these, make sure no one's in there. Alright, I'm gonna go collect crops right now. I only got a pickaxe.
Right.
I'm gonna kill this cow. Yes.
You're gonna kill a cow with a pickaxe. That's
yes.
Perfect logic.
You still can kill a cow. Sorry.
Yeah, you're gonna like shove your pickaxe in its ribs and it's just gonna be tore apart. Yeah.
Yeah, basically.
Oh my god. There's like
what?
A multiple cave system over here.
Really? Where?
I'm over where I'm at.
Oh. Oh
yeah,
wow.
If you like look over here, there's like a little cave, and then when you look a bit north, then.
Oh, I like
well,
that.
Well, actually.
Yeah. I'm gonna get myself some cobblestone too, if you can give me some too. That'd be nice.
Yeah, like I said, I'll be the miner.
We need wood though.
Oh, imagine if we found a swamp house.
Oh yeah, that'd be really nice. I mean, you mean a witch's
I've
hut?
I've seen one of those. Those things are.
Those are witch's huts.
Nah, not the witch's hut, but I'm talking about like
the big
like the big thing.
Yeah.
That is. Those things are nice to live in. Those are that. You wouldn't even need to build a house.
Okay, I think I fixed the lag. There we go. At least a little bit more. Pretty sure. Maybe. Do you have any wood, dude? Oh. Or a crafting table?
Yeah.
Let's just share ours because we gotta share these resources. Oh crap, do you have any sticks?
I'm making myself a stone sword.
I got sticks.
Alright, go ahead and get some sticks. Alright, where's this,
Take it.
Okay, I got 4 emeralds.
From what?
I'm giving him a coal. You only have 1 stick? Alright.
Are you making a sword?
Yeah. I am now.
So am I.
Okay, I like my skin because it's survival. That's the only reason why I have this. Alright, I have my chest here. Don't take out of my chest. So, since we don't have, we have a lot of food, but especially when we're traveling, because we're going to be traveling, I'm going to make a bunch of food.
A lot.
I have a bunch of food. Don't touch my food.
I'm just going to dead. I don't know.
You can check and see how much food I have if you want.
Hold on.
Yeah, no, get away. Ow! Archer.
Where?
Right by me.
Ooh. You hit me.
Well, this is a lovely playthrough.
Mm-hmm.
No, if the villager doesn't want to die, you would think that I would get away, that he would hide inside.
Isn't that the blacksmith?
No.
Oh, wow, there's a lot of people in here. 3 emeralds for that. Oh, I can get shears in here.
Old?
I can get shears in here. Found the blacksmith. Yo! 12 emeralds, you can get, an iron, chest plate. I forgot, when you, trade stuff with them, they upgrade it. I forgot about that. I completely forgot about that. See, this is why you gotta start playing this game. This is a fun faith through, alright.
Oh my god. Love it how we're trying to defend the city.
Yeah.
We need to make a golem. For this part, just for this.
True, but... I already have leggings. Okay, I'm gonna go and kill some mobs. Need to go.
I got a heart and a half. I'm gonna die.
The heck is this? Oh, that's a. We need string, so we will get string too. Where's spider? Stop your dancing. There we go.
Oh my god! The farm is kind of screwed.
What did you do?
Creeper.
Creeper blew it up?
Yep.
Yeah, I need to get some bread real quick.
Should take a look at it.
Please don't say it blew up a lot.
I actually don't know. Good news is we have like 3 more.
Yeah, I'm trying to get
not as much as I was expecting actually.
I'm trying to get some bow.
Where is my sword? Where is my everything actually?
Come on, dear Skelly, 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 come on. Coming to me. Coming to me. Come on, man. I'm getting teamed up over here.
I'm kind of busy.
Got him. And drop
me. Lost my stone sword.
Let's see how it is. Die. did you die? Did you actually die? Yeah, you died, didn't you?
Yeah. It wasn't too bad.
Or, I don't even see where it was blowing up. Where was it blowing up? Where was it blown up? I don't see.
Come over by where I am.
Oh.
I'm still trying to find everything.
Oh, wow. Oh, this is mine. I made one.
Okay, I found my sword. Good news is... Okay, yeah, I need to put my iron in the chest.
How much iron do you have?
6.
Why do you have 4 furnaces when there's like 2 at the blacks?
Because I can do that.
Why don't you grab them leggings, woman?
Because those are my leggings. I'm going to make a bow. That's all I want to make, but I don't have material. So, I'm gonna make some sticks. I think that's how you make a bow. I really don't remember. Yes, it is. I got a bow. Sweet. Jason, what are you doing?
I'm grabbing wheat and bread.
Okay. Cool. Just put all the wheat in the chest because I have extra wheat right now on me and I can make more. Dude?
Yeah, okay.
And I also have some bread in the chest if you want to get some bread. I have like 8 bread in the chest. I'm going to take 4 with me. You can take the other 4, dude. Cool.
Okay.
I'm gonna make myself an axe.
Potato.
Yo, we need the potatoes. Oh, I also have enough stuff to make a bed. Actually, I have 12 wool, so. Jason.
What?
I got 12 wool.
Nice. Am I making us some beds?
Yeah, well, I'm just grabbing a bunch of wood at the moment. What we're gonna try and do at the very end is make, like, the coolest Minecraft house. Well, we need brick to do that for me.
Okay, so I know what happened to all my seeds and all my, wheat.
What?
The villagers took it. They looted my dead body.
Dang.
I feel somewhat finessed. Actually, I do feel finessed.
You just got hustled, man.
Oh man, I got finessed.
Alright. I say... Let's finish off this day, Minecraft day, and then, let's finish this Minecraft day, and then we'll end the episode here.
We made a little bit of progress. We made, like,
yeah, we got half percent. Yeah, we're good. So, next one, we're gonna start achievements. Cool.
Yeah, okay. I mean, we already did get some of the achievements, but...
We did. Well, yeah, we already got some. We're in the making crafting table, yeah. I'm talking about the ones we haven't done. So we're doing that.
It's our house.
Huh?
No, found it.
I'm putting all the food inside the chests, and eventually, I guarantee you this, we're gonna have to organize our chests. I guarantee you that.
Yeah. It will. Ooh, a tree sapling, I'll take that. Where are you at, dude?
I'm back at our house.
Alright, cool, cool. And okay, guys, that's it for this episode. And what we're gonna do is, next episode, we're gonna start actually doing the achievements. So that will be a lot of fun. We're gonna start making everything. We're gonna start bringing animals into hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys all next time. Peace.